Hey guys, Nally Gaming here, and we are back with another episode of The Forest. And as you can see, it's all decked out. It's all finished. We've got the door in here. And we're ready to go. And it's raining now, so now we got a fresh water source. If I ever need to drink. So yeah, and we're working on some spikes here, just in case. So far, it's looking pretty darn good, like, except for the fact that it's raining, but then again, it's a good thing that it started raining, because I'm going to take this guy out. Got him. Does that actually benefit me? Like, that's not good. Why can't I drop it? Is this the spoiled one? I don't think it is. Oh yeah, that is green. This guy's good. You know what I mean? Oh yeah, and I created this bad boy right here. Swings like 3 times slower, but its damage is like 9 times the power. Alright, so what I'm thinking here is we're gonna head into the mainlands to whoa. What was that? I just swore I saw something red. Oh, I think it was just this over here. So what I'm thinking is we head mainland. And we, yeah, we do stuff like that. Oh, man, it's really pouring now. Well, we might be able to head mainland. I'm not sure. It might be too cold. Okay, let's... Yep. That's what I thought. We're gonna start freezing. Okay. It's fine. I mean, it does set us back just a little bit. It's not too bad. Okay. Come on, baby. Light. Did it just stop raining? Of course it did. Okay, we're gonna go light all these other bad boys over here. Just because, you know, I like my place lit up at night, so we're going to light them on up. And we're going to stand tall and proud. Darn it. Open. See, this is the one thing I don't like about it. It's glitchy as all get out. Now, let's see. Should probably cook us up some food. We're getting a little hungry. And let's see. Oh yeah, I also made an explosive since the last time. I don't know if you guys were there to see that. Yeah, that's about it, I would say. Inventory-wise. Yeah, I would say that's about it there. Need my lighter right now. It's all lit up and nice. So, yo, we're gonna explore the mainland. Kinda nervous. I'm afraid we're gonna get wrecked. Absolutely destroyed. Of course. Oh, that's a turtle. It's walking through my wall. Can you actually get through there? Oh, no. Oh my gosh, we still got a long time before we have to go to sleep, too. Dang, that sucks. Is that light? Oh, okay. That's the light from my, We're good. Man, look at the stars. I'm not too sure what to do right now. I mean, there's not a whole bunch we can do, because I don't want to get raped by a bunch of these guys. I mean, you know what? We're gonna risk it for the biscuit. We're gonna run out there. First time I see one, though, I'm running back. Oh. I saw something moving, and I was like, what the heck was that? I gotta keep my eyes peeled, boys, because these guys are not friendly. Not friendly at all. And we're heading to their... Shit. What is that? Oh, hell no, hell no, hell no. No. Screw that, screw that. We're going home. Did they see me? Oh, no. Where'd he go? Oh, they could be heading to the well. I honestly have no clue where they all went. Oh, shit. Go. Actually don't know if I'm hidden here. I'm running. Screw it, screw it, screw it, screw it, screw it. Oh my god, that actually scared me. Go, 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 go. Open, open, open. Close. I'm not gonna lie, I'm 100% gonna be 1,000,000% gonna be honest with you guys. That scared the crap out of me. Oh, my heart is, my heart, oh, my chest. Oh my gosh, we gotta be ready. Can we go to sleep yet? No? Oh. I don't know if he saw me, but they made random noises that scared me. That doesn't sound good. Doesn't sound good at all. Okay, I think we're just gonna go to sleep. We're gonna sleep this one out, boys. We have walls now, so I'm feeling pretty... Oh, we can't sleep yet, but... It's alright, it's alright. We're feeling pretty darn safe. So, come on. Are you serious? Just give it to me. Give it... Oh, there we go. Oh... Oh my gosh, I'm hungry and I'm thirsty. Oh gosh, we really need some food. Okay, that works. Because now we have a food source, because we did not have any before. So let's cook you up. Okay, I'm covered in blood. Not good. I wonder if these guys are still out here. I would hope not. But I mean, if they are, they are. And we're gonna have to do something about it. Like, we're gonna show them who's boss. My axe is all bloody now, so... Oh, there we go. Okay, we got some food. Oh. Gosh. Okay, I'm thirsty. Let's get some water. Hopefully that doesn't deplete. I hope that just stays. Like, that'd be great. What is that? Is that more alcohol? It is. Oh, okay, and then let's just wash ourselves. There we go, boys. We have got a sturdy foundation going now. Now, all we really need is to get these spikes made, but I promised in this episode I would go out and venture. So, that's what we're gonna do. So... Let's go. Rain. Man, it's... Okay, we need to close our gate, though. If someone finds it and just destroys our house, I'm gonna be so ticked. I don't think we're ready to explore the cave. I'm just gonna say that now. I know you guys are probably like, go down the well. Go down the well. But, I don't think... I'm physically ready to go down the well yet. Like, I might have to call some friends up and be like, yo, hold me. No. What the? Stick. Oh, there's another iguana. Good, 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 good. I must get him. Oh, I missed. Okay, good. I don't need the head, though. I don't need the head. Iguanas are hecka good, because that right there. Oh, man, we're gonna need some more leaves here in a little bit. I like the camouflage because, dude, I don't want these guys to see me. Screw them. Dang it, I did not mean to grab the head. Alright. Like, I'm camouflaging every single piece of armor I can get. Dude, we almost have full armor. We are almost ready. Like, we're almost in our... We're in our ghillie suit right now. We've got about 90% of it done. Oh, there's a couple of them up here. Oh, those are rocks. Never mind. Thought those were the iguanas. Now, where did that well go? What the heck? There it is. Oh. I'm telling you, dude. Where'd it go? There it is. I wonder if I could cut this line. I'm pretty sure I do not want to cut it yet. But I don't want to go down there yet. So, I'm going to carry on. I have a feeling that if there's a well, there's probably a camp nearby as well. Which honestly terrifies me. Because I'm in uncharted territory. What the heck? Oh no. Get that out of there. Okay. Just checking my surroundings, guys. Oh no. Oh no. Do I even want to go in the camp? We got to. One of our missions is to find out what happened to these people, and we're going to find out. And if that means we have to run all the way back home, that's what we will do. Oh my gosh, my home is not that far away from this place. Oops. What the heck? Are those arms? Oh, that's cloth. Telling you, we gotta be careful. That's a random foot. We gotta be very careful. Because I'm sure they would not like it if they caught me chilling out here at their hut. Stupid tennis ball. Come on. I'm almost 1,000,000% sure that they would kill me if they saw me here, so. If we're gonna do things, we need to do it quick. What the hell? Oh, it was the rabbit. Okay. That scared me. I was like, there's no. What's. Not sure if breaking that had a purpose. So scared, because I know that these... The hell, what the hell? I swear I'm hearing things. I know these tribe members could just show back up at any time. And they would probably slaughter me. Actually, I take that back. They would not probably. They will slaughter me because they'll come back in a pack. Well, this is a camp that didn't have any dead bodies, because I know that some of them do. So, we're going to climb up here. What's up here? I have no clue. We're about to find out. Hopefully it's something of use. No. Oh, we can drink here. Okay. What the? What was that? Can I cut this rope? Nope. Okay, I think we're gonna leave. I think we're gonna leave. I am not liking it here at all. To be 100% honest, this place is scaring the crap out of me. Is this a trail? Okay, we gotta follow the trail though. Like, you don't just see a trail and not follow it. Oh no. It's totally a trail. Wait, what is that? Is that a cave? Oh my gosh, no. Oh. No, we're not gonna eat any mushroom. Mushrooms are poisonous. This is a cave. Oh no. Dude, I can't see anything. Can't see anything. Oh my gosh. Nope. Okay. This is another adventure for a later time. I'm sorry, guys. Like, I said I would explore the mainlands, not a cave. I don't need you anymore. God, look, it looks so bright right now. Is that one up there? Is that one? I don't think it is. Okay. Iguana. Come here. Okay. Let's grab you. Oh no. Oh, just enough. We're almost perfect. Okay, so we found one of their camps. We now have two cave accesses. We're gonna leave. Like, we're going back home where it's safe. Didn't I already break that? Get out of here. I totally already broke these. What the heck? I'm just scanning the area, guys. I know you guys might think it's ridiculous, but I'm not ending this game here now. Is this another path? I think this is. This is totally another trail. Did it just disappear? Yeah, I think it's gone. Okay. Wait, what is this? Oh, okay, that's just all the tree trunks I chopped down. Alright, so we're basically home. We're all good. Look at that. Secure. What the heck? Is it anyone else weirded out by that? Because I am. So I'm going to knock it down. Hopefully that wasn't the guy that, owned the ship. I mean, honestly, it doesn't matter, but I would prefer it wasn't. That's it. Goodness. Okay, like I said, we're gonna do one full episode of nothing but exploring. So So I feel like we're gonna explore more the coastline this way, since we explored the other way last time. So, kind of explore this way, see what we can find. And yeah. The terrain is good though. I'm glad, because now I don't have to like... Even though I found a water source, I found a river, but it's right next to a camp. I ain't about that life. I ain't about trying to risk my life going to that camp. Forget that. Okay, so... Let's see what we're looking at here. Not too sure what we're gonna find. Oh no. It's another one of those trees. I know you can't chop it down, because when you swing through it, so... Where's the effigies? I know that they have some somewhere. There's gotta be. They always have them around these trees. Maybe if I continue up this way, there'll be some? Not too sure. God, my imagination, dude, is playing some mind games with me, because I could have swore I saw something. Like, I don't know why this game, it doesn't really scare me, but I don't know, like, it gives me the creeps, because you don't know, these guys could come from anywhere, anytime, anyhow they want, and just kill you. So, that's my reasoning for always staying alert. Judge me if you will. I'm always ready. If one of these guys comes at me, they're dead. As long as I find them first. Not finding much on this coastline. Maybe next episode we will actually go down into one of the caves, but I kind of want to build a torch. I think that's an actual thing. You can get a stick, a piece of, cloth and alcohol, I believe. Because torch is going to light up the whole cave. Because I can't see anything. Yeah, I think... I think that's about all we're gonna find. Whoa, dude. Okay. Alright, well, let's head back home. You can hop in and see us, but... Once we get back home, probably make us something to eat. Get something to drink, you know? Maybe start building those spikes, and then we'll call out an episode, because, oh my gosh, those dudes. I mean, he let off a war cry, and it was scary when it was like at night, and it honestly freaked me out. I don't understand these trees though, like, why would you have these giant trees that you can't chop down? I know, like I said, when I researched some things on how to do stuff, it said that they like to gather around these trees, and now that I've found out that I'm surrounded by two of them, and there's a camp in front of me, like almost directly ahead of me from my house, doesn't necessarily make me feel good. So, we're gonna... call it a night, boys. Gonna grab a quick drink of the water. You know what? We might go grab those logs now. Just while it's daytime. Because I ain't afraid to fight during the day. As long as I can get my upper hand on them. See them first before they see me. I'm good. Now, if they hit me with something that I don't see coming. Dude. I'm gonna scream. Basically. And this thing is like the loudest thing ever. Like, Wouldn't be surprised if you could hear that thing from a mile away. And no wonder they always come when I chop down trees. They probably hear it. They're like right there. Oh, please. Oh, there we go. And you fell the wrong way. Okay. And let's throw you guys up there. It's gotta be at least... Oh, okay, we got... Holy crap, we got quite a few logs there. Okay, we're trying to conserve energy and not run, but it's just so hard. Like, you gotta run in these games. It's hard for me not to. Because you're so slow otherwise. Thought I heard something, just scanning. Alright, yeah, we'll get one of these spike things built, and we'll probably call it a day. My headset died again. You're wondering what that noise was. I don't know why. Like, I need to figure out why it's doing that. Okay. Saw a couple sticks. Oh, and you got it right way. Good job. Holy cow, that dropped a lot of logs. Actually, I think that's all the logs I can carry. And we're out of energy. Oh, I can't carry any more, actually. So we're gonna just run this over and drop it off. Oh yeah, dude, we're gonna have the base that if we ever find another survivor, they're gonna wanna come here. Like, it's still raining. This is one heck of a thunderstorm here. Like, I was praying for rain last episode to try and get that shell over there filled up so I could have fresh drinking water, but whenever I want it to rain, you know, it won't. Will that hurt me if I run into it? No. Okay. Did it just hurt me? I don't think it did. I honestly have no clue. Oh well. If it did, I didn't even... couldn't even really notice, so... Yep, let's make us some food, and then we are gonna call this an episode. Hopefully we still have good food. Yes we do. There we go. Let's cook you. Throw some of you on. Did it stop raining? A rainbow! No way! I didn't even know that was a thing! That's awesome. Okay. Open you up. I forgot that I had one log in here. Close you. Get you all locked up. Alright. Hurry up, food. Cook, cook, cook. Need something to eat. Oh, there we are. Alright. There we go, guys. We're looking so good. Wait, I can actually place stuff now? Oh. One candy bar. That's amazing. I have one candy bar. Like, my medicine cabinet is full of medicine, but I have one candy bar. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. That's going to be all for today. Some crazy stuff happened. I'm honestly not sure how much longer this series is going to go on, because I feel like once we explore the caves, that's going to be about it. Maybe I'll just do some, like, buildings, like, maybe more episodes of building, if you guys want that. I'm not sure. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Make sure to comment, see what you guys want to see next. Have a good one.